it's really about leveraging technology to address people's basic needs, the demands that they ask for government, and to make that as seamless a process as possible so that government really is an amenity for your life and really out of the way when you don't need it.
There are people who are legitimately worried about the potentially disruptive role that technology can play. So take a look at Uber. The existing taxi industry is pretty upset. But Uber has a set of current drivers who soon are going to be disrupted by driverless cars. So all of the Uber drivers aren't going to have jobs either, right? And so there is this kind of churn and dislocation that can come from technological innovation. So the question for us is, how do we really be smart about technology and the way that we apply it to cities so that we kind of harness the power of technology to achieve the kind of smart city goals that we have, right? To bring people together, to bring cities together, to make them work more effectively and efficiently for everyone.
Change is a constant, and we have to make sure that we create smart cities that can embrace change, embrace innovation, and make sure that innovation is inclusive so that everybody benefits.